Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will look at how to uninstall movies and TV app in Windows 10. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. You can uninstall from the Start menu. Click on the Start menu, look for Movies and TV, right-click, and choose the Uninstall option. Then, there is the uninstallation via settings. Go to settings, go to apps, under apps and features, look for movies and TV, and click uninstall. We then have the option of using a freeware app that the Windows Club offers called the 10 Apps Manager. It can make uninstalling certain Microsoft apps a breeze. We link the download in the article. For more helpful how-tos, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content to make you the master of your digital universe. Thanks for watching and have a great day.